God. Why is everyone pressuring me to be president?
That's bullshit, Ivanka. I'm the oldest, so I should be the next president. And my VP will be my boy, Nick. Dude's twitchy as hell, and he knows all the state capitals.
Can I be president if I have a cinnamon allergy?
Whew, I could make this all come crashing down.
Is anyone going to first ask their wives before running for president?
Bring back Marna or wherever.
You'll all get your turn to be president. Just promise that you'll pardon the rest of us.
I love it, Daddy.
Now I must do what the people elected me to do.
Bully Hillary Clinton on all media platforms?
Show America that Eric's a dipshit?
Dad! Dad's making fun of me!
Yes to all of that. But more importantly, watch television until it's another day.